Hey everyone, it's Blake Bundy here from Winning Solutions Inc. And today I will be bringing you guys another Microsoft Access Expert Template walkthrough. I will be showing you guys where to find the template database on our website, how to download the template database demo, and how to use the demo properly. Most of our templates are not designed to be used on their own. Instead, they are designed in a way that makes it simple and smooth to integrate it into an already existing database that you have already been using. You can also build a more robust Microsoft Access database that is built around one of our templates. If you would like to create a new database that is based off of one of our templates and don't know how or do not have the time to do so, let us know and we would be happy helping you with getting the database that 100% fits your needs. With most of our templates that we offer, there's three different versions that you can purchase: a compiled runtime version, one for internal use, and one for unlimited developer use. Our compiled runtime version is a run-as-is version without the paid full version of Microsoft Access using the free Access runtime from Microsoft. It can be integrated into your existing Access application, but you would not be able to make any modifications to the forms, the reports, the modules, etc. This option is more for those of you who do not see any need to make any customizations to the template. Our internal use version allows you to use or modify the databases however you wish within your organization. And last but not least, our unlimited developer use version allows you to use the database template however you wish for any applications you develop and distribute the template as part of a database you create. Winning Solutions Inc.'s templates have a strong advantage over shrink wrap software that you purchase from a store or website. With our templates, you receive the source code along with your purchase, so you are able to customize and update the database as you please. With shrink wrap software, you do not receive the source code when purchasing the software, which means that you cannot update or customize the database as you wish. In our video today, we will be working on a demo version of our database template. A demo is a simple way that you can view and try out our database templates so that you can determine if you would like to purchase it or not. This is great for customers due to the fact that all of our sales are final. Our sales are final because when we give you the source code when you purchase the template, and once we give you the source code, there is really no way that you can return the code. If you would like to test out our demos for multiple days, you are free to do so. All you have to do is leave the database open so that the data you enter will not be wiped. That is because our demos are designed so that once you close the demo, all the data that you have entered will be wiped from that database. You have to purchase the full version if you would like to save your data that you have entered. Upon downloading a demo for one of our templates, you will have to unzip the downloadable file. Zip files make it much easier to send and download large files over the web. Unzipping a file is a very simple step. All you have to do is extract the file so that you have access to the uncompressed file. If you do not know how or do not understand how to unzip a file, check out our YouTube channel and watch the How to Unzip One of Our Files video tutorial to learn this simple step. The link to that video will be in the description of this video. So now, let us get into downloading and testing out one of our templates. We're going to start off here by going to our website at microsoftaccessexpert.com. As you can see, I have been here before. On the top of our website, there's going to be a toolbar with all the various ways that you are able to contact Winning Solutions, Inc. You're going to want to click on the sidebar button on the left side of our homepage that is labeled Database Templates for Sale. A sublist then opens up and you need to select the Database Templates List button to view the list of all of our templates that we offer. The list is broken up into categories. The different categories that we currently have are our most popular ones, appointment and scheduling databases, calendars databases, reservations and booking databases, contact and communications databases, task management databases, equipment and maintenance tracking databases, sales databases, employee databases, education databases, small business databases, and last but not least, database tools and miscellaneous templates. And today we're going to be taking a look at the Microsoft Access Doctor Appointment Tracking Database. So you're going to want to scroll up a ways here and you're going to want to go to the Appointment and Scheduling section. And you're going to want to click on the Access Doctor Appointment Tracking Database. Once it downloads, go ahead and you're going to want to download the demonstration that correctly corresponds to the version of Access that you have. I'm going to go ahead and download this one. Once it downloads, go ahead and open it. And you're going to want to extract all of this file. So go ahead and extract all, hit extract. Once you've extracted it, go ahead and open it. And with all of our database templates, since they do come from the web, your computer views it as a potential security risk or a warning. Now, I can assure you that this database template is safe, so I'm going to go ahead and continue on and open this. And along with all of our database templates, you also get a pop-up box that shows all the different ways that you can contact us. Feel free to contact us whenever you'd like. However, I'm just going to go ahead and close out of this for now. And so what this database template really would be great for is for a doctor if they need to keep track of all their appointments, their schedule, all that good stuff. However, if you like this database template, but you want it to make it compatible with a different type of company or a different type of work, contact Winning Solutions, Inc. and we can surely do this for you and make it to fit your exact specifications. So let's go ahead and get started here with this demonstration. We're going to start by adding a new customer. We're just going to make up a name. Go Billy Joel. Title, we'll go singer. Email, we're just going to go ahead and make up an email. And you, as you can see, you can fill out a lot of information. I'm not going to fill out all of this just for the sake of the demonstration. We'll just go ahead and put an assistant's phone number in. And as you can see, you can put in different addresses for their business, their home. You can even put in notes about the customer, their call history, their appointment history, and even their payment history. And you can even upload a picture of the customer. So this is a pretty detailed section. It's pretty cool. So I'm going to go ahead and save and close this for now. And so now what you can do is if we search for the customer, we'll just go Joel. And look at that. There's that customer that I created. And if you double click this, you can edit all the information that we put in. We're not going to edit anything for now. Go ahead and cancel that and go ahead and close this customer search. And so now what we can do is if you want to make an appointment, you click view schedule calendar. You can either view it in the monthly form, every 2 weeks, or bi-weekly. We're just going to go with the daily form and we're going to make an 8 a.m. to 9 a.m. appointment. So go ahead and double click on that time section. Our customer is Billy Joel, the customer we just created. And our doctor is, we'll go person one. Now these are just test doctors that we implemented into this demonstration for you. Obviously, if you purchase the template, you'd be able to edit this yourself and put in different doctors. Type, we're gonna go blood draw, location, make it easy, location one. And we're gonna change this to 9 a.m. to make it an hour. So there we go. And you can even, if you're gonna have multiple doctors work on this patient, you can even put in other workers that you have. So person one, person two, all that good stuff. And you can even put in their payment, how they're gonna pay for this. So this is extremely detailed as well. And what we're actually gonna do is we're gonna select a custom color. We're gonna go orange, why not? And it's gonna change the background color here, orange, but we're also gonna be able to view this appointment on our calendar and you'll be able to see it in orange. So it makes it kind of stand out more, especially if you have back-to-back-to-back appointments or just a bunch of appointments on one day, you'll be able to tell the difference between the times of each appointment. So go ahead and save and close it. And look at that, blood draw at location one. We'll even go ahead and view it in the monthly view. There it is, so it's pretty cool. And we're going to close out of this. And what you also can do, like I said earlier, if you have a bunch of appointments on one day, you can view the schedule by day. So if I only want to view, or you can even view it by just location, just the start date. So like we made one for today. Now if we run the search, I put location one. If you run the search for location one, go ahead and clear that. Run the search. There we go. There's that location I made. Oh, I made it on the 20th, not the 21st. So then if I go back here and put it on the 20th, you know, and run the search, there it is. So if you have a bunch of appointments on one day, or specifically you just want to know locations of them, all that good stuff, this would be really handy for you. Oh, it's a pretty detailed database. So I'm going to go ahead and thank you guys for taking the time to watch this Microsoft Access Expert Template Walkthrough brought to you by Winning Solutions, Inc. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, please feel free to subscribe to our YouTube channel for tons of other videos and walkthroughs. Also, feel free to contact us for any of your IT needs, whether it be programming that you need, you want to buy a template, you want to customize a template, anything. Feel free to contact us whenever you'd like.
I'm going to go ahead and post our contact information in the description below of this video. Also, you guys can find us on about any social media website. Feel free to follow us or like us on there. We post quite frequently. Once again, thank you guys for watching this Microsoft Access Expert template walkthrough, and have a great day.